10 niggas sounding like me talk. Walk around 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 10 niggas sounding like me. Walk around 10 niggas sounding like me. Walk around 10 niggas sounding like me. Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Sean. I'm back with another video on the Nonchalant Reality Show, man. And we got this nigga Playboy Cardi. Like, what the fuck is bro doing for real? Like, that's what I don't understand with these industry slash artist niggas, right? These niggas claim that they love music, but when they get the chance to really show their music or perform it, they look so bored. Like, you feel me? That's why I feel like these niggas sell out, and they sell their soul, because it's just like, if you did sell your soul and you really want this music shit, when you get there, bro, any chance you get, you really gonna be jumping. Because I know I make music, right? And, like, I do practicing in the mirror, me doing my music, imagining the crowd. So I can imagine anytime I ever get to perform, I'm gonna rock that bitch, bro. Because that's my music. That's why I fuck with, you feel me? But these niggas, they don't treat their music with respect, bro. Like, you don't fuck with his music. That's not something to fuck with his music. You feel me? And y'all might be like, nah, he's gassing it. He's just at the club chilling, da da da. But, bro, come on, bro. There's no energy in that, bro. Not even an ounce of energy. Not even a head shaking, not the dread swinging, nothing, bro. Like, that track's a banger. That's a banger track. You feel me? So I don't understand what's wrong with these artists, man. They don't really believe in their music how they really think they do, bro. You know, the industry pushed that shit. So that's what I'm saying. You become an artist, bro, make sure you just fuck with your music and you gonna rock out the show. Like, if you there and you got people watching you, might as well just put up four ugly girls recording them right there. He ain't gonna rock it out. Your Playboy Cardi, you that nigga. Guess niggas don't wanna be that nigga, cause if I'm him, bro, I'm raising up all the girls. I'm going crazy. I'm singing. I'm going crazy. Y'all be, I ain't playing no games. Like, he playing around for real. Shit make no sense. But yeah, man, it's just these artists staying serious about their craft, man. And when it's really the most important thing, you gotta really believe that shit. Look how he's singing to the mic right there. Like, you don't believe none of that shit in the track. You don't fuck with this track at all, bro. That shit crazy to me. But yeah, man, it's a late little video I'm making. I just came off of work, man. I'm super duper tired. Like, I ain't really getting no sleep. We reached 109 subs. Like, bro, that shit is crazy, y'all. I can't lie. The support, the love is crazy. I fuck with y'all boys. Y'all boys is very special to me, man. We're going to do a podcast very soon. We'll be talking about real topics, real shit. I need y'all to tune in for that. But I need right now for all y'all watching, please, to like, comment, subscribe, and put them posts and notifications on for your boy, man. You know, and follow me on Instagram, Sean Play for Keeps, S-E-A-N, play the number 4, then Keeps. You know, y'all, come on, man, I need the support, man, so y'all gotta be there for your boy. I'm gonna come up with these bangers, these videos of time. Nothing really popped off yet, so I didn't get to really do nothing about these rappers, but right now, I just have to make a little video on this nigga play with Cardi, because this shit just look whack. My boy needs to put some energy behind this shit. This shit is not it, but you know what it is, but it's your boy Sean, my motherfucker, peace out.